attends formal school 2 mornings a week. Much of his education, however, is carried on in a kind of education center within the home.